out the front door. You can see we've got a lot of damage. We got some water damage up here. I'm not sure if it's water damage, but here's our tree. You can see it's not much left of it here. Inside here you'll see the red Jeep. You can kind of see it's in there. Not sure how much damage we have here. Doesn't look like there's a windshield, I'm not sure. But anyway, there's our garage, the front of our garage. We're going to go around here, this is the front yard here. Doesn't look like there's any damage here. You can see it's not pretty. I'm trying to get this shot now. You can get perspective. You can see the mailbox made it. I'm just going to walk across the street here. Okay, now here's the front of the house. You can see that's left. We got the front here that didn't fall. Look in here, there's the red car. That's the mailbox. The garage is totally buried. The white Jeep, you can't hardly see at all. Look over here, my poor neighbor, that's his tree. Oh yeah, yeah, blocking the whole street. Anyway, there's another wreck. Let's walk there. Put those barricades on. We're gonna walk into the side of our yard here. This should be about the end of the driveway here. There's an Andy curb. And about right under here, there should be the white Jeep. If you look deep down in here, there you see part of it. A little bit more down here. So as you can see, there's the other side of the garage. There's the light in there. This is the west side of the garage. You can see it's covered. So my entire driveway is definitely engulfed. As far as I can tell, there's no damage to the fence and the gate there. So, my neighbor's tree. Poor guy. He's getting enough damage too. So anyway. Going through here. We'll just walk right around one more time. We've become a tourist attraction. And there you can see, behind the garage, you can see in here. There's my garage, and in there the garage door. And that's the damage so far as I can tell. We've got this tree branch hanging down here. Gonna look on the side yard just to make sure everything's okay. Gotta look back in the back here. We got a few branches off this little pine, but nothing major. Doesn't look like there's any damage over here so far as we can tell. Some branches and stuff, but other than that, I think we're good. That's the end of the tour here.
Yeah, I have one line.
Definitely a mess. That's for sure. Access here now. Cleared a little branch, some branches. You see the red car? Nope. Not sure if there's a windshield here or not. It looks intact, but I'm not sure. As far as the roof goes, I'm not sure. We got some, definitely got a crushed part here. Not looking good. Piece of the roof rack there. But I don't think we damaged it too bad. The wheel well is normally about 6 inches above the tire, so a little bit of weight on this thing. Looks so good there, yeah.
Richard still is going at it. Still more to do, but we made a dent in it, and that's the pile that we've got.
Okay, now we'll check car damage. Let's see, we've got this up here is not so good. Looks like we got something down here in this bumper. If we go up, you see the roof definitely got hammered. Not looking so good. But front looks good. No damage there. This side got a little dent here. Of course the luggage rack is gone. I think that's it on this one. And we got some roof damage up here, as you can see. Not too serious though. That's good. Also, we got gutter damage here. Kind of got ripped up. And water damage under here. And other things noticed, Norfolk pine in the side yard. It's like the Leaning Tower of Pizza there. I think I'll have to take that out. I think that's it. I hope that's it. Well, here's what we've been able to clear up so far. You can see it looks much different than it did. Clean this all up with the help of friends and neighbors. Lots of our hard work. Still have this up. That's our come over here. Norfolk pine is still as quick as it can be. The guttering sure did take a beating getting any of that tree off. No way to avoid it, unfortunately, but anyway. As you can see, we got the tree mostly cleared out. There's the garage. And then the lights, I guess, but got all that done. Pile of everything. Okay, so anyway, you can see this is what's left. We got just a section sleeve. This, we stripped away all this brush. You can see there's a twist of the garage now and the driveway. Got the Jeep cut out. And big piles here. And it's got a big one. One little thing there. Thanks to friends and family. Now I've got these guys coming over from the next block with a crane and a bobcat. Finished up. Although they won't haul it off, so I guess it's going to sit about right there. Okay, it's kind of dark out, but here's what it looks like after. Trees down. Entire tree is down. The driveway cleared. Still a huge mess that we're going to have to haul off. I don't know how that's going to work. Bigger pile even than what we had, but definitely different looking landscape. Another pile here. Got the Norfolk pine is cut down now. You can see there it is there. I was afraid that was unstable. Anyway, it's a different house now, but it's all cut down. Thank God. And we'll see what happens next.